Time is going by so much faster than I'm stuck.